everybody. I just wanted to do a lip video because I've been posting so much about lipstick. I'm going to show you how I get the plumpest and the best lips using the Needle Me Now kit. First, we're going to take our clean lips. Shouldn't have dirty lips. And we're going to take our roller. We really want to roll horizontally and vertically. So what we're doing is we're injuring the skin, but we're also doing cell turnover at the same time, which is so cool. And like, if you're not someone that's really good at like overdrawing your lips, like me, so what you would do is you would do this, and it really plumps them up and makes them look fuller, and you don't have to overdraw them, because it really makes them look dramatically bigger. Now this only lasts a day, so. You wanna, I like to focus here at the Cupid's bow, mainly the top lip. I feel like my bottom lip can stand on its own, but my top lip is like, eee. So, we're gonna you don't really have to like dig into the skin, you just gently massage the skin. Okay, so while I finish this up, I'm gonna get started on my next part. I'll see you back soon. So I just finished doing the microneedling, which is this guy. You can see they're slightly bigger. So I'm gonna apply the Healing Rose and Aloe Gel Mask by Needle Me Now, which is amazing. If you haven't tried it, you better get some before they sell out. So I'm gonna take my finger. Just apply it right over the lips. Alright. And then we're going to take the Needle Me Now lip mask and put that on. And this is like my favorite part. I'm trying to look into my viewfinder and see. Ta-da! So, we're gonna leave that on for about, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes. The longer the better. But that aloe and the kneeling, really, I want you to see, like, before, you'll notice a huge difference. Huge difference after. Alright? So, I will be right back. So after a few minutes, you'll start to notice a difference. The needling and the aloe really help. Look at how big and plump they are. It looks like I just got out of a surgical office and got my lips plumped. It's not very easy to talk with this thing on. As you can see, you can noticeably see the difference in the upper lip. So, this is after 20 minutes. I could literally, if this wasn't like pre-lipstick, I'd wear it overnight. But if you have like really chapped lips, this is great for like an overnight treatment, you know? I feel so silly, I can't talk with it at all. So, when we're done here, we're gonna apply our favorite lipstick. So, which one today? I don't know. I'm thinking something glitzy and shimmery and that matches. Like the rose gold. So. What do you think? Goes with like all the rose gold that I've been using from Needle Me Now. So, I'm gonna keep this on for another 10 minutes and then we're gonna go ahead and apply lipstick. Sorry if you can't understand me. It's so hard talking about this. It's like worse than a retainer. Alright, I'll be back. Yay! Hey guys, so it's been another 10 minutes. So, you can see there's a huge difference. They're just very full. Very full. And dramatic. And I love it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take that off. So, as you can see, they're much fuller. Alright. So now, out of the bundle of lipsticks, I have decided. I'm gonna use the new Candyass by Jeffree Star. I'm using a handheld mirror. I'm sorry if you can't. My viewfinder just isn't very good. I wish you could see this better in this light, but it's freaking amazing. It's just like, I'm gonna sparkle my little heart out. So, like I said, Nita One Now has the best lip kit. Let's see. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. And I'll provide a link below for all the stuff I used tonight. Alright? Love y'all. Bye.